Tonight, Milwaukee residents are trying to save their post offices. Faced with a financial crisis, the Postal Service might cut back or shut down 5 locations in Milwaukee. As 12 News' Abe Lebetkin reports, some inner city residents say those shutdowns would be devastating.
Finding a new post office might not seem like much trouble if you have a car and a secure home mailbox, but Pamela Spears does not have either.
Why go further when you can be as close as possible to your home?
That's the question people who use 5 inner city post offices slated for closure asked at a listening session on Milwaukee's North Side. Many feel postal branches are the only secure place to get mail.
It's not safe to put your mail outside your box because people will come outside your house and steal your mail from outside your house.
So you need a P.O. box for safety?
Safekeeping, yeah.
And safely keeping mail at a different post office poses a transportation problem.
We don't have bus fare. We don't have cars to get to the post office.
Over and over again, we heard from people that to get from that post office to the next nearest location, they'd need to take the bus. So we're going to see what that entails. First step, getting on the number 19. That took me here to Schlitz Park. Now I'm going to transfer and hop on the number 57. That took us to Juneau and Water, so we walked 3 blocks, and now here we are at the next nearest post office. It took about 25 minutes.
Basically, in the last 3 years, we've lost $8 billion, $8 billion, and $10 billion.
For that reason, the Postal Service has to cut back somewhere. They will try not to close all the Milwaukee locations under review so that no one in the city has to travel more than a mile for service. And they're listening to customers like Jalen Love, who comes to the post office at Martin Luther King and Clark once a week.
I have a lot of family and friends that's in the correctional institution, so I like to send them money, letters and pictures. I would hate if they shut this thing down.
As would many others here who say more than conveniences, these postal branches are necessities. On Milwaukee's North Side, Abe Lebetkin, WISN 12 News.
Milwaukee postal officials will decide by December what to recommend for the 5 city locations.